how to hit the Kyle Yates shot. I like this shot because while it's a trick shot, it's not that hard to use and it's actually pretty effective. The main way people use this is they pretend to be setting up for a backhand dink, and then at the last second, they flip their paddle and do a forehand speed up. This isn't that hard to figure out. You just need to get the hang of flipping your paddle quickly.